This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Take your time. Addition. As you wish. Please take it as you wish. Farewell for now.
Being observant is literally in your name, Watcher.
Tales, but truly, he is a terrible sight to behold. I think I may be sick.
Greed, this will be fun for both of us. As you wish.
The worst of the spells come from above.
face a worthy foe, if only for a brief time, before their inevitable destruction.
Don't forget your arms patting yourself on the back. How do you plan on dealing with that, my bloodthirsty mistress?
Music to my ears.
Feel the burn of the victory!
Dismembering angels.
We all need a hobby.
I hope you've left something for me. I'll try not to enjoy this too much.
Final claw, witch!
Oh, that is... unfortunate.
Thank you.
want.
Thank you.
what you remember in between screams. My siblings used to refer to you as the dumb one. Yes! The harder you fight, the stronger I get!
I'll tear you apart!
Oh, you think you're angry? You barely scratched the surface!
Then let me dig deep! We were set up. War. The others. They're... greater forces at work here. Watcher, help.
Mistress!
Something is wrong with the world.
Delicate order is imbalanced.
Step forward. Now I ask of both angel and demon, do you arrive here of your own free will? The tenants of the Hollowing demand it.
I do, Lord of the Hollows.
As do I. You have both fought this war since the dawn. Time. You are weary. Yet, immortality prevents the ultimate respite. The Lord of the Hollows alone can bestow upon you this gift. The final release. No longer will your souls be recycled time and time again to fight for heaven and hell. They are awakens. Deluded pawn of the Charred Council. Do you even know where you are?
I know exactly where I am. The stench betrays you. The Hollows is a hell all its own.
Indeed. But it is one that I alone rule.
What did you do to them?
Nothing that they did not wish for. You wear your ignorance on your face. The true consequences of this so-called war for balance are beyond your comprehension. Perhaps I should hollow you. A watcher. This only confirms what I already held to be true. You are just a puppet. The Council is playing you to further their own machinations.
Enough! Unlike you, I have not come to this place for personal gain. The seven deadly sins must be eliminated once and for all to protect the balance you mock. I will not be deterred.
She speaks the truth, O Lord, and she is tenacious to say the least.
Your words carry no weight with me. They stink of lies.
Come on.
This is more than a test of battle.
A demonstration, horseman. You are so quick to combat. Your whip ready to crack. True righteousness requires true insight. If this was a test, you have failed. To resist a call to raw impulse is a different type of strength.
Spare your wisdom. I know my strength, and when I prove it to the Council, I alone will lead the horsemen. The Seven will be destroyed, along with their designs for a world far more hideous than the apocalypse we already know.
Very well. You will need this.
A flame hollow? For what purpose?
Even I am aware that there are times when sides must be chosen. Take this weapon, and know that I have chosen mine. But take heed, horseman. The universe has so many faces. Your survival depends on what you have learned here. You must open your eyes to much more than that which gazes back at you from the mirror.
Fine. Can we go now?
Not quite yet. There is the matter of Abraxas to discuss.
Abraxas.
A demon meddler. If Earth is to remain intact, he must be dealt with. He threatens your balance. His very soul must be brought to me.
I see. And you want me to do it?
Who better?
I'll consider it. No guarantees.
Then you and your watcher, be gone!
The fire hollow. Something changes when I hold it. I can feel its power coursing through my hands. I feel nothing. Like wading through a pond.
I see you have procured the Flame Hollow. How much for it?
You're kidding.
I am. Look at you, learning to identify humor. That's character growth.
while you remain painfully the same. Do you want something?
Well, since you asked, I require... Oh, I hate this word. I require your help.
Really?
And truly. As you know, I am a demon about town, a busy soul trader. My business takes me all across this world and others. But something is blocking my way. Someone is muscling in on the serpent holes. This invasion has stripped me of my ability to move freely throughout the realm.
Sounds like your problem, not mine.
The Stone Marauders wish to control the serpent holes themselves. One must confront these unwieldy beasts for the good of all. All right, but for the good of demons and horsemen, the serpent holes must be cleansed. And that flame hollow is the first key. As you know, I am unfit for such an outing, but you and your whip are so much more persuasive.
Why would I help you?
This has the makings of a mutually beneficial relationship.
I've heard this before. Still not happening. Ever.
There are treasures hidden away in the Serpentine Network. You clear the way for me, they are yours. You will require more hollows to traverse the network in its entirety. But it will be worth it. Unlock the passageways, lay waste to the Guardians, and I promise their bountiful treasures are yours and yours alone.
I'll consider it, Demon.
Ah, Fury! How kind of you to pay me a visit. I trust the slaying is going well.
None of your concern, Demon.
Your tone betrays you, horseman. You see, I was right after all, yes? You and your kin have been deceived.
That's no secret. But by who?
Surely angels are the most likely suspect. Wouldn't you agree after what happened to dear old Rampage?
You are not fit to speak his name.
No need to unleash your might on me, horseman. Look to those who would benefit from your failure. Your enemies are closer than you think. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Take your time. Addition. This will fetch Volgrim a high price. As you wish. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Ah, do make sure they scream, horsemen.
these poor lost souls.
If you were any suffering, you'd be a clown. Interesting. These chambers seem out of place.
They are old. Neither of heaven nor hell, to be sure. Early humans, perhaps. I'm a clever scientist, but even I do not know everything. Especially when it comes to the mind. Let's go.
for both of us. As you wish. Farewell for now.
These crystals, sturdier than the others, like swords.
Why do I have a feeling that you see everything as a weapon, Mistress?
Because you're smarter than you look.
Greetings. Please take your time.
Well met, Fury. Aiming to lay down a mighty hurt, are we? Interesting. All right. Let's see what I can do for you. Beautiful havoc you'll wreak with that. Aiming to lay down a mighty hurt, are we? Interesting. All right. Let's see what I can do for you. Interesting. What do you fear?
How can I ever repay you?
Thank you.
How can I ever repay you?
Well met, horseman. I bid you welcome. Welcome to Haven. Welcome to Haven.
Haven welcomes you. Haven welcomes you.
What would you ask? This will be fun for the... As you wish. Take your time. As you wish. Farewell. What would you ask of this hump?
Ah!
take your time. This, as you wish. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish, take your time. An excellent choice. As you wish. Do make sure they scream, horsemen. Your time. As you wish. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Do make sure they scream, horsemen.
All right, let's see what I can do for you. Interesting. Aiming to lay down a mighty heart tower? Some of my best work. Interesting. That's some blessings to you, Fury.